Outside the station, more ugly clashes took place as the police tried to separate the rival groups. The media can get to the scene of the trouble with increasing speed in their attempt to provide the public with vivid and immediate information. On occasion, TV crews can become the target of the mob's hostility.